What usually happens is law enforcement will observe a drug transaction. They'll see what they call a hand-to-hand transaction. That would be the simplest form. It could be as simple as picking up a telephone and making a request for a drug to a drug dealer who then says, I'll meet you in a certain place. That would be sufficient. That's considered what's called an offer to sell.